Good morning, everyone. Today we're going to prune our dragon fruit. Okay. We need to put more brace, okay, to help this post, you know, support the weight. So these are just some of our dragon fruits as well. Plenty of fruits here. So dragon fruit needs to be pruned. We're going to do the same here. Alright, that's it. We still have to prune this one. This is a very good planting material. Good. I think we manage. So look, I'm trying to cut here. Eh? That is to stress the plant. We force it to flower. Yeah, like that. We need to fertilize this one. I'm going to get from our vermicast. Alright. So that's it for now. So for today we have pruned our dragon fruit plant from outside and inside here. Thank you everyone for watching. Let's hope for plenty of fruits this year. Okay, so bye and God bless.